What's going on, guys? It's LG Gamer back with another video. And today we'll be streaming some Mafia 3 Part 2. Let's get started.
Hey, Lincoln, we should get going. What? The Padre doesn't seem too keen on the plan.
You don't need to worry about him.
I'd just hate to encounter any of that Catholic guilt I'm always hearing about.
He knows every low-life thing I've ever done and has never ratted me out. If I say we can trust him, we can trust him.
Fair enough. So you mind telling me what we're really doing?
We're gonna kill Marcano and all the assholes who work for him.
Word.
Shit. If that's all you're after, you grab an XM21, smear on some face paint, and they'd all be dead before dinner. And you sure as hell wouldn't need a TACOP center and all this other shit you've asked me for.
After I got back, Marcano offered me the hollow, said it was time for Sammy to retire. I told him no.
So you think what happened is your fault?
Hard to see it otherwise.
What do you think Sal was going to do? Host a little party for Sammy? Maybe give him a gold watch and a plaque congratulating him on his retirement? We both know there's only one way out of the life. And you still
messed
haven't
up.
Answered my question.
I'm gonna take over the city, district by district. Marcano wanted me to run the hollow? Fuck him. By the time I'm done, I'll be running the whole goddamn city.
That's exactly what I wanted to hear. Assuming, of course, you're up for something that strenuous.
How the fuck wouldn't I be?
Oh, I don't know. Maybe because you got shot in the face?
I might have lost a step or two, but it'll come back to me. Always does.
God, if that isn't the fucking truth. One other thing. Probably not much of a surprise, but most of the cops in this town are in Sal's pocket. Watch out!
It'd be nice to have some fast travel on here. Maybe they do, I just don't know about it yet.
Sure you don't need a ride?
Nah, man, I'm good.
I'll be at the motel. Come see me when you're ready.
Let me out this joint. Maybe supposed to go. Let's see. Maybe in the back. Okay. Trevor.
Now who wants to get shit faced?
Damn.
Hey, bullshit there are. This guy's a beast. I want you to run the holler.
Damn.
No.
What the fuck? Mm-hmm.
think he messed around and got fresh. Shit about to get real. Hold up. What's next? I'll be up the steps here. Damn. Dirty. I don't know about him just yet. So just take my car back, I guess. Let's see. Anything better to drive? This is the driver we had. Whoa.
background done here.
Whoa! I didn't mean to do that.
Run as fast as you can.
Relax.
Heard they're flying James L. Ray back this week. Still amazes me they expect us to believe it was one man who did end Dr. King.
It's too easy. Too pat.
Let's say he was the one who shot Dr. King. Just him, and no one else. What if it's really that easy to strike down a great man like Dr. King, President Kennedy, Brother Malcolm?
Then nothing in this country will ever change.
Tell him. Sure enough won't.
Sweat, and someone can take it all away just like that.
Life ain't changed. Here's what it is.
Looking good, chocolate pudding. Maybe you can give me a taste later.
There he is, cops.
Oh. How'd it go out there?
Those Dixie cocksuckers run their shit like clockwork. The thing that surprises me the most is how much these crackers love black.
This place ain't food.
We all want Dixie out of the Hollow. Give me your boss and I'll make it happen.
Fuck. Shit. Get to the voodoo shop. You'll find the boss there.
Sorry about the headache, brother.
Motherfuckers over here!
Damn.
I'm waiting for you! Boom, boom, motherfucker!
Nah, I'll get up. I don't want that. Take my whip back. Watch it. Come on. I missed it. Should be right.
Good Lord.
How you doing?
I'm on my way in. Okay, so it's locked.
Be careful.
It's locked. Gotta find a way in. Let's see here. Locked.
Sorry. Be careful.
Go through this way. That's locked too. Maybe climb here? Oh. Up here, there we go.
Let's just say, I wash my bitch.
Are we up in here now? What's up? Okay, take a seat, and we wait. Oh, that's the girl from the beginning. I gotcha. Hmm. Comes all facts. Facts. She definitely has a lot of helpful information that we're gonna need.
You spot anything you can use?
Let me see what you got.
Jackie? What the hell? Why are you driving around in a truck? What happened to your store?
Government shut me down. They don't want niggas buying guns. Where are we gonna start shooting the hell out of white folks or some such?
Motherfuckers.
Tell me about it. Let me know if you see something you want.
Yeah, I'll take that right there. I don't know how. Need that. What are you talking about? Still talk to him.
Show me what you got.
Already talked to the driver. Yeah, look at that.
Young woman's undergarments. She and her husband were having trouble conceiving, and she thought it might help.
It was a little awkward, but their little girl was born last week.
I got smoke. Who wants smoke?
What the hell? I didn't mean to pull it out. Sorry. The hell? How you get back here? Alright, so somewhere back here we're supposed to be. Getting to talk to this dude. There you go. Let me in.
Lincoln, you a sight for sore eyes.
Laveau, been a while. Wasn't expecting to see you working with the Haitians.
It's either this or bow down to them fucking coon asses. Mm-hmm. You know I ain't ever been one to bow down to anyone.
Tell them what you tell them.
Ain't that the goddamn truth?
Cassandra phoned ahead. Say you going out to Perla's. Asshole named Merle Jackson runs it. Turned it into a brothel. That's white fellas come in and do whatever they want to our young sisters.
How do I get to them?
You don't. Not yet, anyway. A lot of those Dixie fucks try to stay out of sight. There's someone put a bullet up their ass.
If I hit his operations, he'll have to come out and deal with me.
I got an idea how to get his attention. He got some girls locked up on the second floor of Perla's. Calls him his thoroughbreds. Has him strung out on all kind of shit. He makes a lot of money off them. Go in there quiet. Get them out of there.
I'll let you know when it's done.
Hey, I'm sorry to hear about Sammy and Ellis. They always did right by me.
Gotta take care of business. Okay, let's save these girls. Get back to the whip. I ain't gonna do that to you. Why you had to call the cops, lady? You should be minding your own business. Whoa. Shit, with the flat. It's all good. Got me. ain't gonna let that happen again. I gotta do it all over again. That's kind of shitty.
We need the police down here.
I think I still gotta go upstairs.
Looking pretty light. That Cassandra really buffaloed you, didn't she? Sal's everything wrong with this little twisted corner of the country you have here. A grubby fuck who thinks he can buy a name for himself. Jesus, everything here is either fried, covered in sugar, or both. Alright, let's try to get this right this time.
Let me see what you got.
Mr. Laveau told me you'd be coming. The girls are upstairs. Be careful. Merle's people are all over the place.
I will. Thanks.
Okay. But upstairs, so this can't be the right way. You said upstairs.
How much to sit on my face, baby girl?
Sometimes I can't stand this.
Run that motherfucker out of
smile
here!
Oh, whoa! Hold on, man. What about that? Come on. Bull crap. Okay, so
whites only.
Can you hear me? What's wrong with you? Wow, look at this truck with the sign on it. Wow. See if I can make this happen this time. Quit daydream. So I already talked to her, so
let me give you some of this money. What now?
Said go upstairs.
What time you get off?
Where'd he go?
Huh?
I'll take care
of it. I just wanna wear that ass like a hat girl.
The hell? Oh, come on. Damn, man, that must have frustrated me. So it's got to come in better, a little better strategy. Oh, these low screens are horrible. Come on. All right. It's going to run there instead of taking a car. Pneumonia. All right, let's try this again.
Show me what you got.
I'm not able to get here. I got more ammo now.
Surprise, shit bird!
Come on, come on, don't die, don't die.
Goddamn pussy took off.
I did.
Son of a bitch can't hide forever.
How'd he go?
I ain't calling his mama. There's our problem.
Get over that blind spot. Taking the shot. Some of little fucking head.
Need a second to reload.
Follow me, you fucktards. No point looking here anymore. This spot is cold.
Okay, where must we going at? There we go. There you go. Getting closer to where I need to go. There you go.
This is some bad acid, man. Bad fucking shit. I can't feel my face. Can you see my face? Where's my fucking face?
Oh my god. They were going to.
Once you're out of here, go see. Sandra at the pierced heart. She'll help you.
Open it. That was a close one. Should be one more. It's down this way. This way. Okay, here we go. Can't believe I went past you the whole time. Stupid.
Spread the word. Any woman needing help should go to the pierced heart.
Thank you.
Any money or anything in here? Notes? Alright. I want out of there. There's another one? What's back here? I think I can leave now, I think. What the hell am I missing here? Something in here. It's another girl. I think I was just here.
I got a little something for you.
Okay.
You've been running around so much out there, I figured I'd make your life a little easier. You can use this to call on your support.
And here I was thinking you were a heartless asshole.
Jury's still out on that one.
Okay, guys, let's go. Gotta be searching. Alright. Talk to the old head real quick.
Lincoln, you a sight for sore eyes.
I freed those women. God damn if that place in the hellhole.
Pains you to see what those redneck fucks are doing, doesn't it?
Soon as I get my hands on Jackson, that all comes to an end.
Merle's got pimps scattered around the hollow. Is leaning on them to make up for what he's lost. Kill them, and he'll show up at the club.
All right.
When you dealt with them, come back. I'll be able to confirm that Merle's over at the club.
Okay. That's still lit up there. Why is he still lit up for? I don't understand. I think I might have to take this car, I think. So I went right here.
Sucker tag. I'm pinned, you assholes.
Fuck. Gotta be shitting me. There we go. Stuck or something?
Can't hide from me, ladder.
There's people inside here or what? Let's see here. I'll take the money. Something else I gotta do back here still. Yeah, they're running your mouth, huh?
Merle's holed up over at Perlis. What I hear, he's pissed as all hell. Wish I could see that asshole's face right about now.
Just so we're on the same page, once I'm in there, I'm killing any motherfucker who gets in my way.
Ain't no one shedding tears for those pricks. You do what you think's best.
I'll be seeing you, Laveau.
I don't know how many things I gotta do for this dude.
Just doing my job.
There you go.
Be close.
How'd we lose him?
See if he's there.
I'll rustle him up.
Run that mother. Around somewhere. What? Somebody's coming at us.
I can't hide from you. When you had the chance.
Can you get around him?
Assholes!
He's over here! Get him!
Oh,
he shot me! Feel, asshole! I'm empty!
Check that shit.
Gotta show up sometime.
Dude, what am I doing?
Looking over here now.
Huh? He's got nowhere to go. Change mags. Got him. I'll be over here.
Don't leave nothing left. Fuckers, that oh. Felt real good.
We've been looking for you. Gotta change bags. She'll wake you up.
Dead up.
So we just lost sight of him?
Y'all see what you can find.
No point looking here anymore. Looking for you? Look at there! It's him!
He's over here! Get him! Guys like this!
Going to cover!
Well, let's find Jack so we can be done with this.
Eyeball in the area. Hey, check over there. Spread out! Inside, I guess he's not even inside. I don't understand. The hell? I'm getting up them steps. Come on, man. All right, let's see. Man, we gotta go in here.
Show up sometime. Yep.
Gotta be in there somewhere. Okay, okay, here we go. Damn it. Looking for you.
Well, what you gonna do, nigger?
This. I'm gonna say, yeah, do something. Yeah. Took care of business. Okay, we got a nice payday.
Let them know the job's done.
Dixie motherfuckers are out of Perlis. Have your men come lock it down.
Good. I'll send some men over to see to the place. Run those Dixie motherfuckers out of the church, and Richie will have to respond.
Catch me a walking pneumonia.
Oh, what's this? Come here to start some noise. Wow. She got a backstory.
Pleasant experience, but if he wants to keep seeing me, that's what I expect. We've all got our standards, and this is one of mine.
Johnson. All right, guys, I think we're going to stop it here. Thank you guys for coming by to watch my stream. I appreciate it. If you guys haven't hit the subscribe button, please subscribe to the channel. I appreciate it. Don't forget to hit that like button. Also, if you guys can also follow me at Twitter, or excuse me, follow me on Twitter at LGG1. Guys, obviously know my YouTube channel. Guys, can also check my Twitch channel out, Linox717. Appreciate you guys coming by. I'll see you at another one.